Hey everyone, all computer hardware can get too old and die at some point, it's just a natural fact of things, and you might be wondering if you've got system instability and stuff, if your CPU has just got too old and is dying or something, especially if it's like 8 or 9 years old. And the short answer is, it's unlikely that your CPU has got too old and died, because often they last for 10 to 20 years. In fact, the CPU is often one of the most resilient things in your computer. Obviously, it's different if you've bought, you know, a used CPU from like Facebook Marketplace, from some random seller, and you've got instability straight away when installing just that component and you haven't changed anything else, then yeah, maybe you've got bad CPU, maybe it's been damaged at one point or it's bent pin or something like that. But in general, you know, if you've just got a normal CPU that you've owned and used for many years, it's very unlikely that that is the thing that actually dies. And actually, it's more likely that the software side of the thing moves on and kills off the CPU before the CPU actually dies itself. And what I mean by that is, right now Windows 11 is coming out and some CPUs aren't supported with that. So you've got Windows 10 support being ended, and then some CPUs can't actually support Windows 11, and so they're kind of stuck. So in that case, even though the CPU might physically work, it can't, you know, run the latest Windows 11 operating system. But if you do have loads of system instability, lots of crashes and things, to be honest, it's more likely to be something else in your system. You know, a bad power supply unit, or bad motherboard, or a bad graphics card, or, you know, your data drive is corrupted, or you've actually got a software issue, like your Windows install is corrupted. I'm basically naming everything other than the CPU, because again, the CPU is actually one of the most reliable bits of your computer. It's unlikely to get too old and die, especially if it's less than like 10 years old or something like that. You know, if my computer was really unstable, I'd start by running things like Crystal Disk Info and Crystal Disk Mark to actually check that my data drives are working as expected. And then I'd move on to running like FurMark to test my graphics card and things like that. And I do all of that before assuming that my CPU is the thing that has died. So hopefully that gives you some reassurance. But if you've got any further questions or doubts, please let me know down in the comments. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please click the thumbs up button, and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.